The force of repulsion between two identical positive charges when kept with a separation r in air is F. Half the gap between the two charges filled by a dielectric slab of dielectric constant 4. Then the new force of repulsion between those two charges become dash. Now in the given question, in the first case, the gap between the two spheres, that means the two positive charges, only A. So from Coulomb's inverse square law, let us write it is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught here Q1, Q2 by this is R square. Whereas in the second case, now the space between the two charges. So let us assume the space between the two charges. This is the Q1 charge, Q2 charge. Half of the space. Now it is filled with dielectric of dielectric constant K, that is K1 equal to 4. The rest of air is there. The dielectric constant of air is equal to the 1. The separation between the two charges is R. So here, let us take R1 is equal to R by 2. R2 also R by 2. Thereby the new force of repulsion, F dash is equal to, let us write 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. This is Q1 Q2 by, you know the expression, R1 root K1 plus R2 root K2. This is whole square. Thereby F dash is equal to, let us write, this is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2, that is R by 2 root 4, here also R by 2 root 1 whole square, which is F dash is equal to, let us write 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by, this is 3R by 2 whole square. Now we are getting this is the 4 by 9 into 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square. But here this is nothing but F only. So finally the new force of repulsion, which is 4 by 9 F. Fourth option is the right option.